She is an ordinary Muganda and has confided in us that the nearest she has ever been to the Kabaka or the royals was at this end of year party codenamed Nkuka, and that was about 100 meters away. She has never had any relationship with the Kabaka. Her problem is that her reputation has been badly ruined in the estimation of right-thinking members of society generally, and particularly her friends think that she's one unprincipled person who goes around sleeping with married men. For the record, the Kabaka is a married man, and her being seen to sleep with the Kabaka reduces her reputation. And we intend to initiate discussions with the media houses on how she can be compensated. But should the discussions fail, then we shall seek court redress, because she can no longer get a suitor after this publication.